Hello everyone, I'm thrilled to be here today to walk you through an exciting demo, build a declarative agent for Microsoft 365 Roadmap Feature Updates, or M365 Roadmap Feature Tracker Agent. Before we dive in, let me briefly introduce myself. I'm Mohammad, a Microsoft 365 and SharePoint developer, and currently a tech lead at Atea Global Services. I'm deeply passionate about building impactful solutions for M365 and giving back to the community through open source contributions, community talks, and blog posts. Feel free to connect with me through the social links on the slide. You will find my GitHub samples and blog posts there as well. Today's agenda. It's gonna be about understanding the challenges, why staying updated with Microsoft 365 roadmap features can be tricky, introducing the solution, how declarative agents can streamline this process, build the agent, M365 roadmap features tracker, and then the fun part, exploring the code and live demo. Then the resources and references. The challenges. All of us know, or maybe some of us know, staying on top of M365 feature updates is essential for professionals who rely on Microsoft tools for productivity and collaboration. However, with the constant evolution of M365 and its extensive roadmap spanning services like Teams, SharePoint, Outlook, it can be challenging to keep up. The roadmap includes hundreds of updates, and tracking them manually or waiting for periodic summaries often results in missed opportunities or delayed adoption. What makes it harder is the lack of native integration between roadmap updates and the tools organizations typically use to plan and manage rollouts. I would like from you to write in the chat, how are you staying up to date with Microsoft 365 roadmap features? Then the solution. In a previous community call, I showcased a solution to similar challenges by building a Microsoft Graph custom connector for M365 roadmap content. But today, with the power of a declarative agent, I believe the most effective approach is to combine both. Developing a Microsoft Graph custom connector and building a declarative agent. The Graph connector will be for accessing ingesting the M365 roadmap content, and the agent will utilize this connector as a part of its capabilities. The combination provides a powerful and scalable way to stay updated with M365 feature rollouts and updates. I'm inspired by the Microsoft Copilot Developer Camp. I set out to simplify and automate the process using declarative agents. That's how the M365 roadmap features tracker agent was born. A smart and efficient way to keep teams up to date with the latest M365 feature updates. Then build the agent. In this demo, I won't be focusing on building the custom graph connector for ingesting M365 roadmap updates. If you are interested, In that part, I will share the previous community call session where I walk through the process in details, including the GitHub repo. Today, the spotlight is on building the M365 Roadmap Tracker Declarative Agent. But just a quick reminder, a Microsoft Graph custom connector for M365 Roadmap content is a prerequisite for this agent to function. Once you have scaffolded your declarative agent using either Teams Toolkit or Teams CLI, there are three main steps from my perspective to bring your agent to life. First, and what I always do, I update the agent ID because I'm creating many agents. So it's important to keep a unique agent ID in the manifest file of the agent. Then define conversation starters and capabilities in the declarative agent JSON. After that, write clear and goal-oriented instructions, and this is crucial for the agent and for the agent instructions file. After completing these steps, then provisioning your agent, and then you will be ready to start asking your agent about M365 Roadmap features. But to write effective instructions for your agent, there are key components for the effective instructions. A well-structured instruction, set helps the agent understand its purpose, how to interact with users, and how to perform its tasks effectively. So the core components include, as you see, the purpose, the general guidelines and skills. And to write effective agent instruction, it is crucial to follow a structured and iterative approach, refining and testing until the results are satisfactory. I captured this screenshot from a Microsoft article. I will share it with you shortly. And for the key best practices, you have to be specific, you have to break down tasks, you have to use clear syntax, and you have to include examples. And also, you have to focus on positive guidance, avoid ambiguity, and provide contextual knowledge. Let's jump into the code. And let's start exploring the code. So as I mentioned, I always start by giving a unique ID. This is the manifest file. And I always start by giving my agent a unique ID by changing this ID. Then my focus then is on the conversation starters. The way how I saw it is to structure it in like asking about specific features that are related to specific product. Like here, I thought about Discover. What's new in SharePoint? And in another conversation, what's new with Microsoft Search, and so on, what's new with Microsoft Copilot. But also, I wanted to ask about a specific feature. We will see that in the live demo. The capabilities here are important. I added a capability to set the my custom graph connector that is responsible for ingesting Microsoft Roadmap content. This is the ID of my custom graph connector. And this is the path for the instruction file. And like I mentioned, as much as you can give your agent detailed instruction on what it should do. I give it a purpose, tasks, knowledge, capabilities, workflow, and important thing also is to give it example conversation. This is really, really helpful. Let's see that in the live demo. This is my agent. And these are, as you see, the conversation starters. Let's start with asking about what's new in Microsoft Copilot. It gives me some features with citation, as you see, for each feature, and it's still generating. And with also references. What if I would like to explore the new, what's new with SharePoint? Yeah, it gives me the latest top 10, I believe, of SharePoint features with references and citation, but I'm interested in this specific one. What if I wanted to get details about this specific feature, then I could go with this prompt, asking about or discovering one specific feature. Well, let's try again, because this one should ask me about the feature that I'm interested in, but it's okay. Let's try it again. Yeah, it asked me about the feature that I'm interested in, and this is the one that I would like to know more details about. Yeah, it gives me the updates for one specific feature. And I would like to know more, then I could go with the link here. And it takes me to the Microsoft Roadmap website. And here is the feature. And what I discovered recently, and I would like you also to know about, trying to translate, but okay. So there is an API that you could integrate and get the roadmap features. This is the latest API from roadmap that you could consume to get the latest updates. I will share it in our chat with you. And these are the GitHub repos, one for the graph connector, another one for the agent, and two articles, and the previous community call about Microsoft Graph Connector, and the Microsoft article about how to write effective instructions. Thank you. Feel free to review the sample code in GitHub. I would love to hear from you about any potential updates or enhancements you identify to the GitHub repos or my articles. Thank you.